Owen Montgomery, Clarence Norris, Ozzy Powell, Willie Robertson, and Charlie Weems were all from Georgia. They were unacquainted with Haywood Peterson, Eugene Williams, and the both Wright brothers. They were all hoboing on the train, riding sisters. They were just in search for a job. Victoria Price and Ruby Bates were both women from Huntsville, Alabama. They had gone to Tennessee to find work in cotton mills. Failing to attain their jobs, they hopped the freight train back to Huntsville.